beautiful day here on Rocky Top and an even more beautiful day to play some volleyball. I'm standing here outside Thompson Bowling Arena where the Lady Balls will play against Mississippi State. With their loss Wednesday 0-3 against Arkansas, let's hope for a win today. You heard it here first, Jordan Kudish, live, Volunteer News.
It's awesome. I mean, she's coming off shoulder surgery, so she went out 5 months recovery. She's doing awesome, picking back up where she left off last season. SEC All Freshman. She makes us really proud. We send her texts even when we don't make it. We watch it on ESPN. We send her texts all the time. You know, she makes us really proud, and I think she represents, you know, Tennessee Vols to the highest level. I think she's just an outstanding person, team player. Overall, really a big win. Mississippi State's a good team. They usually are a pretty good team. The loss at Arkansas was definitely a bummer. I think they still have some things to work on as far as, you know, some of the freshmen coming in, as far as setting goes. I think getting that down would help. But I think this is a good step in the right path, and they keep playing like they did the last two sets today. They absolutely dominated. Everybody was on fire. They keep that play up there.
I think with Coach Patrick, they've had him here for a while, and he keeps having good programs. So I think